We are in the College of ACES, and specifically our department is the Department of Crop Sciences.
Beyond farming, our research uses cutting-edge technology to develop plants and production systems that allow our growers to do more with less.
I didn't really think much about agriculture until really end of college. And in all honesty, I had no idea what I wanted to do, which I think is normal and natural. And I went into grad school into soil science with zero background in soil science. I fell in love with it. It's the kind of job that I wake up and I want to work 12 hours that day. I think people are a bit dismissive of agriculture. They think it has to be the way that they have heard of it. So they think corn and soybean production, these are critical for the economies of the Midwest, but agriculture can be a lot more.
We work with everything in crop science, crop production, agriculture, agronomy. There's a lot of ways you can entitle it, but we have groups that work with corn and soybean plants on the genetic side. We have groups that work in soils, soil chemistry. There's microbiologists. And then we go to the production level too. You know, how does all of this connect to the real world?
Our department as a whole offers a lot of opportunities for students, undergraduates and graduates, both classroom or formal, and then more hands-on experiential work.
I get to work with some of the leaders in agriculture. I get to learn from them. They incorporate hands-on activities. So not only are you learning the theory, you're also applying it to the real world.
When I think about the challenges in food production over the next 20, 50, 100 years, some of these challenges are pretty immense. We welcome and challenge new students to join us as a part of the solution.
The hands-on is what makes it worth it to me. You're out in the field, you're taking care of your own trials. So you're making the difference to that plot, and you can actually be out there seeing why it's happening while it's happening.
We have, I would say, one of the best research facilities on campus, both as a department and as individual labs.
The opportunities in this department are endless, and really it comes down to the individual. How much do you want to get out of it? Because if you're looking for it, you'll find it.
Is almost like a small family. Everybody is super, super supportive. They want you to do research. They want you to succeed.
A degree in crop sciences doesn't just close the door and contain you to crop sciences. There's lots of other things that you can do with those skill sets.
Everybody's trying to make sure by 2050, every single person in the entire world has some form of food that they can feed to their family every single night.
There's many opportunities here to make a difference. And the cool thing about it is you can choose where you want to make that difference. You know, I've still got to feed the world.